all warfare is based on deception. For years, the West's hypocrisy has made the world a battlefield. And sons spill their own blood.
Silver.
But this seat cuts both ways.
Russian authorities claim the attack was orchestrated by an American CIA operative named Joseph Allen.
The bigger the lie, the more likely people will believe it. And when a nation cries for vengeance, the lie spreads like a wildfire.
I'm looking at fighter jets overhead, any time.
The fire builds, devouring everything in its path.
This is a deliberate act of war against the United States.
Our enemies believe that they alone dictate the course of history. That all it takes is the will of a single man.
Ici la station Corse, nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
Idon, that's it to go London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
No, sir. The call came from a number on the watch list for Fregatta Industries.
Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an imminent threat.
Gentlemen. What do we know?
Nothing solid. Special branches sweeping up known persons of interest, but we advise tasking SAS to investigate Tier 1 threats.
Patch me through to Hereford.
Ma'am, I understand we have unknown hostiles expecting a package.
MI5 has identified several possible points of entry. Be advised, the nature of the cargo is currently unknown.
Roger. My team is making ready. We'll be on plot within the hour. Don't worry, ma'am. Whatever they're up to, we'll put a stop to it.
Six. There are multiple trucks in the docks marked Charity Worldwide. At this time, we believe they are target.
That's a dodgy way of doing cherry work.
The trucks are leaving the docks right now.
Our source say what they were transporting.
Intel on this op shows the shipment came from high-value targets overseas. Be advised, one of the trucks is still at the docks.
Why not get a Spectre in here and sink the whole bloody thing in a river?
Too high profile, Bravo 6. Vulture's birds will provide air cover for now.
Let's just get this thing done and dusted.
Flare is picking up heat signatures in the warehouses. You will need to clear those buildings before securing the truck.
My team will take warehouse 1, Bravo 9 will handle the other. Base plate, our window is closing fast, we're ready to kick this off.
Copy that. All teams, you've got the nod. Mission is a go.
Alright, mate. Let's do this. That's the warehouse in front of us. Burns will sweep, you clean. Weapons free. Alley clear, move. Got two more inside. Make sure they don't wake up. Bravo 9, you're two behind the door. Copy. Stairs. send them. Outer perimeter is secure.
Green light on all teams, go! Hold on!
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, do you copy?
Burns.
Bravo 6, what's your status?
The train's done in under Westminster. Those bastards were using it for transport.
Be advised, the trucks are headed in your direction. Get topside an RV with Bravo 2.
Copy. Come on, Burns. Looks like it's just us now.
We got contact at Westminster Station!
Copy, Bravo 6. Teams are en route. ETA, 10 minutes. On scene now.
Hold your fire! Hold your fire!
Westminster Station.
Nice timing, mates.
Please find alternate transportation.
The truck is almost there. You better get topside.
All teams be advised. The truck is headed your way.
Secure. What's the status on the others? Base plate, come in! Base plate, where are the trucks?